I'm ready to do a big baseball beast. So John Settle says, I ain't going to focus, but you guys are the bomb. Thank y'all. And if you guys are hungry, don't forget about the pizza. The turtles will share. Maybe. Maybe not. All right. So, guys, good luck. Here we go. We're going to do a six-box mixer, baseball style. Limited. 11 prime cuts, 12 prime cut, 13 five-star, 13 triple threads, 13 sterling. Boom. We got some teams to randomize. We've got some divisions to randomize. So, let's do them. What's first? First off, we'll do the divisions. So the divisions, 3 is the baseline number as always. I'm going to add. Let's see how many I'm going to add. See how many? We're going to put Harry Carey out there. So we need some holy cows. Wow, 6 tall, 6 extras. So 9 total clicks on the divisions. Here we go. Twice. 3 times. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. And 9. Boom, there it is. All right. Divisions. They are set just like so. All right, so now the divisions I've got here. Spartan, Bill, Brew Crew, and Jules John Red, each have a full division. These are the teams split up. Hotwire with 3, Goalie with 2. And then the other one has Bill for 1, Brew Crew with 2, David D, and Mr. Nice Guy. You guys are all in that division. They will share. All right, let's roll with us. Here we go, 3. Mr. T just smashed it back at me. So 6 total times. Here we go. Once, twice, 3, 4, 5, and 6. There it is. Copy it. Paste it. So now we got some work to do. The NL East has Hotwire and Goldie in it. So let's do that division first. We'll get those teams in. The National League East is made up of, in alphabetical order, Braves, Marlins, Mets, Phillies, and Nats. Kevin, look out, dude. Crop dust. All right, so it's Hotwire. Don't tell him. Don't say anything. All right, Hotwire times 3, Goalie times 2. All right, so this one, I'll roll the dice one time, and that's how many times I'll click on each one. And these will be for teams. So it's 7 times on each of them. So the Braves, Marlins, Mets, Phillies, and Nats, I'll click it 7 times. 4, 5, 6. The crops are getting really pesticide-free right now. Phillies or the Braves, we copy them. Guys, if you're talking jokes, I'm missing them right now, but I'll see you in a second. All right, Hotwire 3, Goalie times 2, 7 total clicks. We'll line up those teams in this division. One more click, and boom. Hotwire, Goalie, Hotwire. Okay, Hotwire, Phillies, Mets, and Braves, Goalie, Nats, and Marlins. Okay, the other division is the NL Central. So the NL Central has the Cubs, Reds, Brewers, Pirates, and the Cards. All right. And the teams in here. All right, so we got Bill Brew Crew for 2. Bill Brew. David D and Mr. Nice Guy. Almost there, guys. We're almost to breaking. Let's roll it 3 plus a 3, so 6 times on each side. Here we go. Cubs, Reds, Brewers, Pirates, and Cards. Let's do the teams first times 5. 3, 4, and 5. Boom, there it is. Brewers down the Cards. Copy. Paste. Boom. Bill Brew, David, and Mr. Nice Guy. There we go. 5 teams, 5 names. One more click for the 5. One more. 6. There it is. Copy. Paste them. And we're set! All right, let me print this out, guys. Woo! I'm exhausted! This problem clicks, guys. But I lasted. All right, let's see what's up, man. Trevkin, there he is! Trevkin's back! Trevkin, man, we were thinking you might want to grab a team in this mixer. That's probably what happened. All right, so Spartan in the A has the AL East. Brew Crew has the AL West. Bill, you have the NL West by yourself. And Jewel John Red has the AL Central. As far as the teams, the split divisions. Hotwire has the Phillies and the Mets. Goldie has the Nats and the Marlins. Hotwire, you also have the Braves. Mr. Nice Guy with the Brew Crew. David with the Reds. Bill with the Cubbies. And Brew Crew has the Pirates and the Cards. All right, so again, guys, there are the divisions. And the teams. And I'll put a little line through there. Through these through. All right, guys, let's rip some cards. If you guys do any swapping, just feel free to do it now. I'll go ahead and get things opening up here. Oh, the Beach Boys. I gotta blame my folks, man. They love they got me on the Beach Boys. By the way, guys, I need a personal box break. I have not opened this yet. Did y'all ever see this product? If you guys bought a box, tell me what you hit, if you even did. Where's the back? There he is. Limited. Twelve cuts. PC. TTTs. No comment on the Beach Boys. I guess everybody thinks they suck. They are a little old, right? They're getting up there. Sterling box. How about a plea? Yet to see a plea. Oh, look at that. The packs are very nice. They're very nice display. The display, it didn't get all messed up. Well, let's double check. Make sure there's nothing in the bottom. All right, any swappage? Looks like everybody's standing pat. No trades, huh, guys? Oh, boy. All right, so I won't open that top five-star box until last. All right, gentlemen, let's do it. Everything is out. It is time. Baseball mixer, six boxer. We'll start with limited. And I see a Dylan Bundy. Bundy Rook, not a terrible start right there. There's some clarity. All right, guys, here we go. Dylan Bundy, the O's, AL East. So 199. Team USA, Brandon Klein. And if this guy's associated with a major league team, that's where it'll go. Brandon Klein. 30 out of 199. It's Brandon with a E-N. First hit is an autograph of Danry Vasquez, outfielder for Detroit. For Jewel John Red, Detroit is on the board. 343 of 499, international flair autograph of Danry. Autograph for Oakland, Michael Choice. 42 of 499 for Oakland. AL West Brew Crew. He is a Baltimore. Okay, so the USA guy is a Baltimore player. Autograph prospects. Alex Meyer of Washington. Washington Nats Goldie is on that one. 38 out of 399. Alex Meyer, auto. Let me make a quick note of that. Klein piece. Line. Baltimore, Nicky Delmonico and Logan Morrison. Delmonico is a 111 out of 249, and Logan Morrison, Miami, to 199. Base number. All right. Well, let's go to the 2012 prime cuts. And the first one out, St. Louis, Jim Bottomley, Icons, a piece of the bat, game used, authentic piece of Jim Bottomley's bat that he used back in the day with St. Louis. So the cards go to Brew Crew. Bottomley, 60 of 99. 60 of 99. And the other one is an autograph. And we've got this guy, Robbie Ross. Texas. Rated Rook. Rated Rookie, Robbie Ross for Texas. 111 of 149. Robbie Ross, Texas, and that's in the AOS for Brew Crew. I'm going to do a triple threads pack first. I'll do a triple threads, maybe then I'll do a Sterling. We'll just mix it up a little bit. All right, Bob Gibson for the cards. Triple threads coming at you. Willie Stargell, Pirates. Cole Hamels, Phillies. Parallel, Cole Hamels again, number to 650. And Ryan Zimmerman, number one out of 125. One out of 125, all right. So, first one made. We got a hit number to 99. 80 of 99. There's some ink of Wild Rosario. Colorado Rocky Man, 80 of 99, Rosario. And that's a National League West for Bill. Rosario and behind him. Jed. The old Mountaineer. The former Mountaineer third baseman. Yorko, 16 of 36. Yorko. I like that card. As a Mountaineer fan, Bill, I pick up a couple of his things. He's a good prospect. He was outstanding in college. All right, let's go to Bowman Sterling. There's Zach Wheeler for the Mets. That's a hot wire card. Zach Wheeler base. All right, here's Rodriguez, AL East going to Spartan. Eduardo Rodriguez for the Orioles. Taiwan Walker, Seattle, AL West for Brew Crew. And we've got Oakland, Mr. McKinney. I think it's Billy Billy McKinney for the A's in the AL West. Brew Crew piece. We'll stick with Sterling. Another Zach Wheeler! This one's got some color to it, though. 132 of 199, Zach Wheeler. Next up, Mercado for St. Louis. Oscar Mercado, the St. Louis Cards, Brew Crew. Brewers Williams! This nice guy! Does not go empty-handed with the Brewers. Young pitcher Devin Williams. Wow, he's 6'3", 165 pounds. Wow, a 96-mile-an-hour fastball. That might be... That's shocking. And the last one is Mark Montgomery for the Yankees. Some color. Wow, 41 of 75 for the Yanks. Mark Montgomery. Low number. AL East for Spartan. Is anybody alive out there? Meyer Twins. This one's got some colorful to it. Holy cow! 1 of 10, Alex Meyer. Not seen on 1 of 10. We hit a 1 of 3, Clint Frazier. But that's a pretty one. Meyer in the AL Central. Jules John Red has the Alex Meyer piece. All right, here's Overton, AL West, Brew Crew. Dylan Overton. Phillies, Cord Sandstone. I'm still confused why he's not a Cubby. National League East, Phillies, Hotwire. Has Cord. Love that name, don't you guys? Cord Sandstone. And the Rockies, Arenado. Bill in the NL West has Nolan. Number to 125, 87 out of $1.125. Well, $1.125. I don't think that number exists. All right, good. We didn't lose you guys. I saw it. Meyer base. Alex Meyer base. Yankees. Austin. Spartan. Tyler Austin. The outfield prospect for the Yanks. Boston Red Sox, Denny. Another AL East for Spartan, John Denny. And the Dodgers in the National League West for Bill. Your eyes, this one's got some color. Julio, 35 of 99. Pitcher for the Los Angeles Dodgers. All right, we got triple threads. We got 2012 prime cuts. And that five-star box to go. Jock Peterson for the Los Angeles Dodgers. Diamondbacks. Blair. Blair in his crazy eyes. Aaron Blair. 6'4", 220. The guy's a hoss. 36th overall by the Diamondbacks in 2013. Nice card. That's going to Bill and the Pirates. McGuire. NL Central, the Pirates were picked up by, that's Brew Crew. Reese McGuire, Brew Crew, Pirates. And Holy Wheeler! We got Wheeler. For the Mets, Hotwire, nice. Nice one, man. Zach Wheeler, rookie card, autograph. For the Mets. Duel, Red Sox, Yanks, AL East, Spartan. Barnes and Austin. Dual Cat. Colorado Rockies, McMahon, NL West for Bill. Ryan McMahon. Next up, Holly Buxton. Landed the Baron Buxton autograph for the Minnesota Twins. That's the AL Central. Jules John Red sent the money early. He's like, guys, fill this break for me. And he hit a Buxton. All right. Behind him, we got a Boston Red Sox, Callahan for Spartan in the AL East. Jamie Callahan for the Red Sox. All right, I'm inclined to do the triple threads. The 2011 Prime Cuts has a lot of hits, and we've hit some nice stuff. We've also hit some nice stuff out of the trips, but let's see. Greg Maddux, Al Kaline, Argo for the Rocks. Parallel, let's pull them up. Joey Bats, 486 out of 650. And Jimmy Fox, 198 out of 250. We need a Jimmy Fox. We need a Jimmy Fox to go along with Darwin's Fox, Tim Fox. And the beautiful Megan. We might as well bring Megan out here pretty soon, guys. We gotta bring Megan out. You guys seeing Boney Bonds in the background and the best hairdo on any sports card. Probably getting a little old. Well, good luck, guys. Here we go. Number 99, 75 of 99. Well, like this is the beautiful card in the set. Holy Pineda! New York Yankees! Michael Pineda! 75 of 99. On the card, I love that. With the logo, the team logo, there's some pinstripes and the rainbow reflection, holographic action right there. So that one's going to Spartan, and what's behind him? Minnesota Twin? Jewel John Red, Joe Mauer with the stripes. So back-to-back pinstripes, 23 of 36 for the Twinskies. All right, 11 prime cuts. Goldie, I'm with you. That's, of all the cards I've seen come out, that's my favorite little subset that they do. All right, Jacoby Ellsbury of Boston is the first card out of the prime cuts. 2011 style. Jacoby. Numbered 63 of 99 for the Boston Red Sox in the AL East. And a hit. The hit is coming up. It is Cincy Joey Votto. The outstanding young player in the Three Rivers. No, not Three Rivers. At Riverfront. The old Riverfront. I don't know what the new park is called. I should know. I do know, but what the heck. It's Three River Stadium in Pittsburgh. Old school. 19 out of 25. Cincinnati hates Pittsburgh. Where's the Reds? David D. He got a nice hit, man. David D. picked up a team. The Votto piece. All right, next up. Old school player. Eddie Matthews, Milwaukee. Mr. Nice Guy. Holy cow! You can't go wrong, you know. You pick up a team, you got a young prospect that throws 96, and now you got an Eddie Matthews bat. That's sweet, man. And it's numbered 1 of 99. Not too bad, man. First one made. 1 of 99, Eddie Matthews. Wait, Eddie Matthews, hold on. Wait! He's a Milwaukee Brave, isn't he? I'm not. He's not. He's probably not a Brewer. Braves. I just looked up and somebody said Braves, right? Yeah, it is. Braves, right? Kevin, keep me in check, man. Kevin's over there shipping. He's not watching my madness. Obviously, Eddie Matthews is a Brave. My fault, Mr. Nice Guy. Smack me in the face. It is so obvious. I'm such an idiot. Braves, of course. All right, Cincinnati's got another hit. This one's Robert Stevenson. 86 of 99. 100%. Yeah, go ahead. Yep. So the Atlanta Braves, that's you, Hotwire. Yes, indeed. All right, Robert Stevenson, Cincinnati Reds. David D. On the card autograph, this one is Francisco Lindor for Cleveland. Lindor, nice. On card autograph. 104 out of 249. Kevin, is he still in the Indians organization? Do you know?
Yeah. He's one of the top prospects.
One of the top prospects. All right. Sounds good. The old John Red, AL Central hit. And the last one here is Chicago. All right, I'm going to have to check the darn team because this one doesn't say if it's a Cub or White Sox. Eric Johnson, Chicago, low numbered 65 of 99. Eric Johnson. Eric Johnson actually is an NHL player. Jeez. How about baseball? Here we go. Chicago White Sox. He's a White Sox. Okay, guys. Now we got the big box. Five-star time. Good luck, fellas. All right. You guys verified it for me. Thanks, guys. Yep. Sox. Or, yeah, you know what? He could have been a Brave. You never know. Brewer. All right. Good luck, guys. Five-star action. If there's an Eric Davis in here... let's see who got the Reds. David, I'm going to buy Eric Davis if we hit him. I saw him online. I'm trying to get one. CC, 20 out of 75 for the Yankees. Goes to Spartan. The first one goes to Spartan. Okay, now on with the autographs. We have a Philadelphia Philly, the left-hander, Cole Hamels, 73 out of 386. Hotwire has the Phillies. 73 of 386, the Cole Hamels. Not bad. Well, that next one looks like it's got some cool ink on it. All right, five-star. The Orioles. Spot number 333 is Jim Palmer. 126 out of 333, Jim Palmer, the old O's, legendary pitcher, 3 Cy Young Awards in 4 years. That guy was dominant, Mr. Dominance. All right, guys, good luck. Good luck! This one's numbered to 10. It's got a lot of blue ink on it, I saw. 6 out of 10. Holy Braves! Crime Dog! Fred McGriff! Holy cow! I don't even know, guys, what's that say? Best of... Kevin, take a look at this.
Best of luck.
Best of luck, huh?
Best of luck.
Best of luck. Best of luck, Bomb Squad. Hot wire, man, the Braves. 6 out of 10. All right, we're moving on. That's a boom, the Crime Dog. All right, let's go to the relic first. Relic piece. It's gray jersey. It's upside down. Ooh! Derek Jeter, Jumbo Patch Relic. 18 of 35. Always a popular hit. Derek Jeter goes to Spartan. Congrats, Spartan AL East. The Yanks delivered a Derek Jeter to go along with CC Sabathia. Tell you what, that patch has some dirt on it, man. When you get this in the mail, you'll notice there's some dirt mixed in there. Not your average plain old patch. All right, guys, last hit. Good luck. Here we go. Holy, 4 out of 5. 4 out of 5, guys. Good luck. Outfielder. Are you kidding me? Atlanta Braves! Boom! Holy Joe!
amounts to nothing to go along with Freddie McGriff and Eddie Matthews. Wow. Silver Sigs, Justin Upton, 4 of 5 in the silver ink. I don't know that we pulled a lower number in 5-star. Pretty solid box all around for the Braves, that is. Wow. All right, so overall some nice hits in there. Thank you, guys. We made it! We made it through! We've seen some, that's a solid 5-star box. We've opened some that have been awesome and some that have been pretty lame. That one was pretty awesome overall. All right, thank you guys very much. We made that happen. Uh-oh, what just happened? I just hit a button, and I opened up a new browser window. All right, let me.